this is the point where the knee really started to go south.